Hey guys, Luigi Andrelu here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say in the future. And today we're gonna play some Mario Maker levels. I was thinking of this to be a live stream, but then I said no. So I'm just gonna make it a video. Now I will tell you that later on, I don't know, not today, but in the future, I will make a live stream where I play all these levels, like all the Super Daisy Land levels made by Daisy. So expect that soon. And after I finish that, a few days later, I think I'm gonna play Peach, Daisy, or Rosalina, another interesting series. So yeah, okay, now let's do what I was actually planning to do. So I'm gonna just refresh this to see if it gives me anything new. Okay, I'm gonna play a few levels. So yeah, no, I'll leave it on all. It's okay. Okay, so let's play this level first. I don't know what I says, guys. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I don't know what I have to do in that level. It's impossible, probably. So I'm gonna make a deal. If I like the level and complete it in less than three attempts, I'm gonna start it. Only if I like the level, I'm gonna start it. So another Japanese level. The creator made the easiest level ever. Well, that was easy. That was very easy. I'm gonna give it a star with my pen. Okay. So that was the first level we cleared. Okay. Mario Set Sail by Dokken. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm sorry if I'm not saying it right. If you're the creator and you're watching this, I'm sorry if I didn't say your name right. I just don't know how to pronounce it. Okay. So why did I say okay like that? What is like okay? Okay, whatever. Maybe. No, he put coins in it so you can't break it. See? If you put coins in it, it's like impossible to break the blocks. Okay, well, I guess I'll have to go in the pipe then. Oh, I found a pink coin. Oh, so that's where, like, you use the door. Okay. OMG. Okay. How do you get up there? How do I get out of this place? There's probably a hidden block somewhere. I don't know. I'll have to check again. Wait, what if he used like this? No, I don't think so. Whoops. Is this a developer exit or it's actually the way you're supposed to go? I don't know. I'm not gonna get fired. Okay, No, fried, not fried. Okay. I need 4 more key coins. Or pink coins, whatever you want to call them. Oh, nice waves, you know? He put tracks over there. And the waves always, like, come back if you put tracks. This is a really, 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 really... this is a level with loads of secrets. That's what I wanted to say. But what do I use the fire flower for? It's like my puzzle level I made. But I'm not gonna upload it because no one will know how to win it. Like 76% of the people that will play it will actually not figure the... Okay, this level is good, but I don't know the strategy or the secret. Why did I die? How did that happen? Okay. I'm gonna download this level. I wanna see the strategy or the secret way. What can I put it on, though? All of my levels are great. You know, I'm gonna... I don't know. No, I'm not gonna download it. I mean, I wanna know the strategy. Okay, we'll play these levels, you know, and then that's it. Then I'm gonna go to star ranking and then new arrivals, and then we'll see. Yoshi by Mav or Mave. I don't know how to pronounce the name. Guess what? You need to get up here and jump on the piranha plant. No? I thought that's what you had to do. I was nearly sure. Skip the level now. I'm just gonna grab this. And then I'm gonna skip the level. Not lucky to. Kill it. Yeah! This is a very good level. Ah! No! Come back! I'll take Yoshi. This Yoshi. No! Oh, Yoshi died. Forget it. I'm just gonna skip the level. I think I got a world record. I'm more than sure. I cheesed the level. I cheesed it. This is gonna be a series. Definitely, I'm gonna put part one in the title. Guys, what is the world record? No, I'm getting the world record. That's it. I'm gonna get it right now. So get Yoshi. Run, run, run. Jump, jump. Run. Jump on Lucky 2, but forget about him. Then do like this and like that. I'm gonna literally cheese this level. Whatever. I'm gonna try this later after this video. But I can't believe I cheesed the level, though. I thought I was gonna be the first person, but I guess not. Dark Pit versus Bowser by Daniel. Let's see. Ah, my camera. My camera is bored today. It's not filming well. My camera is super bored. I hope that's okay with you guys. Wow! That was easy! Another cheese! Oh, why am I finding so much cheese? I love the cheese in these levels. Cheese is great. Okay, what's next? Should I go to New Arrivals? I'm gonna go there later. Where's my pen gone? Oh, here it is. I'm just gonna... Oh, no! Okay. So, what are we playing? Block Madness. I think the creator of this was bored. More bored than my camera. By the looks of this level. Oh, yay! My camera just woke up. My camera said, fine, I'll film better if you let me sleep after this. That's why my camera said, look, it's filming better now. I can definitely get the world record on this. I'm doing it. Do you guys like Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? I might start a Let's Play on it. I don't know. I'm so close to the world record. Did you guys see the world record? Okay. No! Just go! I think I got a work. Yeah! I got it, guys! I told you I'm gonna get it! Yeah! I'm so funny today. No, not funny, silly. Yeah, silly is the right word. Yeah, the camera is okay. Okay. Oh, look at me! I have the world record, yes. How did 33 people lose? See? I don't know. Because that level was easy. Okay. Oh no, did you guys see the thumbnail of that? This level looks... Oh wait, no, it's an automatic level. It's not an automatic level because I skipped it. I like, instead of waiting, I like jumped over it. I like this part. I'm gonna play a few more levels. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot to start it. It's okay. I'm gonna play. Choose the nice and easy way in Yoshi's Underwater Adventure. And this level. And then I'm gonna. I don't know, I kind of want to make a longer video. This video is going to be 37 minutes and 46 seconds. Let's go. Choose the nice and easy way. What's the nice and easy way? Oh, maybe I have more choices. Nice and easy way is this. No! What am I thinking? It's not the nice and easy way. I know the nice and easy way. This is the nice and easy way. I knew it. Boom. What's the nice and easy way? Oh, no, this is the nice and easy way. I knew it! Alright, checkpoint. What's the nice and easy way? It's not that one. No. This is the... I hope you're not listening with headphones. I really do. Wait, why can I not grab them? Whatever. I'm going over here again. Because I'm gonna kill the Goombas this time. Oh, come on. Today's 1st of May. And I'm starting a new Mario Maker Let's Play series. Isn't that great? Are you guys excited for Mario Odyssey? Even though it's loads of time until it's... I hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, okay. I think this is the way. The grand finale. I don't think it's the grand finale of the level. But... let's go. Are you guys ready? Go! No! I wanted to go and it said 425 on the timer. Go, go, go! No! Go, go, go! Go, 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 go! Wait. What? I'm super addicted to this level. I'm not gonna stop playing it. I'm gonna try this one now, even though I know that it's harder. Which way do I have to go? This way? No, the other way, but I got this, so... you know what? What if I'm gonna fly? Boom. Go, fly. I can't fly. Oh, no! Go, go, go! This isn't the nice and easy way. This is the hard way. It's not as hard as the other. Come on, I can do this! Yay! I'm so good at this game. I'm probably gonna lose the next level I'm gonna play just because I said that. This level is good. Good job, creator. I'm gonna do a comment. Good level. I nearly died. How many times? I don't know. A good level. Whatever. Just forget it. Good level. Do it like that. No, a good level. And I'm gonna put it spoilers. Because it's very spoilers. It's good spoilers. It's not spoilers. But I did it just so no one... no comment. That's not how you write it. Right. I really like this level. It's my favorite. This level inspired me. Should I continue playing levels or in this level? Should I actually make one? In this video, not level. Because this is very nice. Yeah. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna play one more level. The eighth level, I see, because I'm eight now. Just kidding. Whatever. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just kidding, guys. I'm doing Shovel Knight. And then I'm gonna win the level. And I'm not 8. After this, I'm just super addicted to this video. I never wanna stop. But I can only do 37 minutes because then my camera will be too tired and then it will go to sleep because that's what it says. Not my camera, I'm a phone. I'm filming with a phone. And it says that I can only do 37 more minutes unless I delete some stuff like images and games and videos. But I don't want to. Wait, go. Let's see. No. Go. Yeah. Oh no. Guys, I got the. Oh no. I wish I had my tail. No, not tail. Tanuki leaf. I need. Oh, here it is. Give me. Ah, yeah. No. Before I do that. Oh, yeah. No, why did I do that? No. Oh, it's gonna kill me! I need to get a tail. Give me the tail. No, not tail. Tanuki leaf, whatever it's called. No! I hate. Oh no! Help. Bup. We aim, throw it at the. Okay, fine, I'm gonna slide. Are you kidding me? I did it. Guys, that was so MLG. I'm a pro. No! Run! No! No! Help me! Yes! Help me, guys! The Koopa's gonna kill me! There. Now I'm just gonna slide my way in. I hope the Koopa doesn't wake up. Okay, there we go. Did the creator not know you could do this? He could have easily put a block. Okay. 24 minutes? Oh no. Okay, this is the last level I'm playing. Then I'll delete some videos I'll delete some games and videos so the next video can be longer. You know, the like part 2 of Mario Maker levels. I don't know what I'll call this. I'm gonna call it playing random Super Mario Maker levels. With super cheese. I mean, I didn't get cheese in this one. How am I supposed to defeat Bowser? I guess I have to survive, or... How do I defeat Bowser? It's impossible. Guys, I wanna do 10 more minutes, but I'm gonna run out of time and my phone will die and I can't do the video and I can't finish it and you guys will be angry. So I'd rather finish it early. I'm gonna try to make the next video longer. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna play one more level, okay? And then I'm done. And then I'm gonna play more and... Sorry, guys. How are you supposed to get up there? There's probably a hidden cape. I know it. But I'm not gonna search for it because I don't have much time. I need to speedrun this level if I want this video to upload. Or no, not upload, but to finish. I can't finish it. Am I supposed to jump on one of the cannonballs? I think I am. Hold on. Oh my god. Yes! I hope you were listening with headphones. If you were, you can't hear me by now. I'm sorry. That was like so close. I have hyper reactions today. I don't know what I just said. What does hyper mean? Hyper reactions? If I know what hyper means, I know what I said, but I don't know what I said, so... But... And 28 minutes left. No, not left. 28 minutes passed. Oh my god, and the limit is 37 seconds. Not seconds. Minutes. I can't concentrate, guys. I can't do two things at once. I'm not that good. Boom! They're not gonna trick me this time. Okay, the cannonballs did. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! This is super entertaining, right? Guys, subscribe and like if you like this. If you like the way I'm so funny. Oh my god, I don't think I'll have enough time to finish the level. If not, I will continue it in the next video. I mean, no, I'm doing it now. I don't care. I'm gonna go to 36 minutes, even though that's super risky. Okay. I'm so done. Just kidding, guys. I'm not done with the series. No, I don't want to show you my bookmarks! No! Why is it not loading? Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll play more videos in the next... I'll play more levels in the next episode, guys. So, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment. And share your video with your family if you really liked, or family or friends, if you really liked how funny I know, guys. Don't look at the level I'm making. You're not allowed, guys. I'm gonna exit the game now. Oh no! Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and like, share the video to your friends and family if they like funny videos. And if you don't think this was funny, I mean, do whatever you want. You can dislike the video. But like, if you think that I was super funny and you really liked it, like and subscribe for more, okay? Now, you're not allowed to see this. I'll see you guys in the next why? Hold on. No! Camera, how are you moving? I'm quitting. That's it. Okay. So like, yeah, no, you heard me. I'm not saying it again. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. And I'll try to be funny again. Because I'm always funny. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video now. Bye!